No matter if you're a fresher or a working professional, this video is just right for you. In this video, we will talk about the top 10 tech skills that are popular in the market and why should you learn them. Hi, we are JanBask Training, a dynamic, highly professional and a global online training provider committed to propelling the next generation of technology learners. Before proceeding with the video, make sure to subscribe to your channel and hit the bell button if you don't want to miss out on our upcoming tech career related videos. Now, we will be talking about the top 10 tech skills you need to master in 2020 to be a part of a career run that's ever growing and pays huge without any mandatory educational degree. Let's get started.
In today's growing IT demand, the data scientists are among the highest paid IT professionals. Companies use various data science techniques to analyze their various business applications and the related data in order to make effective decisions that can help their company grow. These techniques also help companies to improve their product, services, customer buying interest and trend, and various business processes that impact companies' overall productivity and growth. There are various subsets or technology components that you should learn to become a data scientist, and that includes artificial intelligence, machine learning, deep learning, statistical analysis, data visualization, R programming, Python, etc. It is the fastest growing job on LinkedIn and is predicted to create 11.5 million jobs by 2026. According to Glassdoor, data scientists make an average of 116K per year. It is widely used in healthcare, banking, consultancy services, and e-commerce industries.
With an ongoing market needs in cloud computing, cloud skills have become one among the top 10 demanding skills sought by the companies. Many small as well as large enterprises are switching or migrating from their legacy infrastructure platform to the AWS cloud. Thus, there are plenty of AWS jobs available in the market. Some of the common roles in AWS technology include AWS Solution Architect, AWS Cloud Professional, SysOps Admin, and AWS Developer. In terms of certifications, AWS Solution Architect is one among the top demanded AWS certifications. To become AWS Solution Architect, you need to learn and master some of the important concepts of AWS such as EC2, S3, ELB, RDS, Auto Scaling, VPC, Network Security, Architecting on AWS, DevOps Practices, Identity, and Access Management. It is the fastest growing job on LinkedIn and is predicted to create 18.2 million jobs by 2026. According to Glassdoor, AWS professionals make an average of $107.2K per year. It is widely used in insurance, banking, government, retail, media, and manufacturing industries.
Salesforce.com is one of the top growing cloud companies. It started with CRM platform concept, but today it has become one of the top ERP platforms offering Sales Cloud, Service Cloud, Communities, Market Cloud, Commerce Cloud, and many other industry-oriented products. Some of the top companies which use Salesforce include Google, Facebook, Bank of America, and many other reputed firms. If you are trying to pursue your career into Salesforce platform, you may target various demanding roles such as Salesforce Consultant, Salesforce Administrator, Salesforce Developer, and Solution Architects. But it is always recommended that you learn end-to-end Salesforce technologies and try to become Salesforce Consultant. This helps you target maximum number of job openings. Thereby, you have strong chances of getting a good job on time. There are many popular Salesforce certification in demand such as Salesforce Certified Administrator, Salesforce App Builder, Salesforce Platform Developer, Sales Cloud, Service Cloud, and many more. According to IDC, 3.3 million new jobs to be created by 2022. According to Glassdoor, Salesforce Developer make an average of $111.6K per year. It is widely used in healthcare, finance banking, government, retail, media, and manufacturing industries.
Cybersecurity has become critical to the success of any of the growing business. As security breach can hurt any firm, it's clear to everyone that organizations need more cybersecurity professionals. Focusing on security as your primary role opens up a world of options. Security professionals get the chance to work directly with teams on various technologies and systems they never dreamed of. From robots to cars, to websites serving millions and millions of users, the variety is near infinite. As a cybersecurity engineer, you work with security and system administration teams to improve network security through activities including investigation, reporting, and mitigation of incidents, research of network architecture, cloud security, risk management, patch management and maintenance, Splunk, firewalls, endpoint security tools, and etc. Some of the top cybersecurity certification includes CISSP, CISA, CEH, and CRISC. There are almost 3.5 million jobs to be created by 2022. According to Glassdoor, cybersecurity professionals make an average of $96.5K per year. It is widely used in IT, financial, healthcare, banking, government, retail, media, and manufacturing industries.
DevOps practices are transforming the way IT organizations work. By bridging development, QA testing, deployments, and related operations, and applying a mix of automation tooling and collaboration practices, companies are quickly trying to catch up with the trending DevOps practices to optimize their software development end-to-end process. Therefore, the DevOps engineer are highly in demand with one of the highest paid salaries. As a DevOps engineer, you need to learn system administration and infrastructure, CI/CD with Jenkins, source control system including Git, container tools such as Docker and Kubernetes, configuration management tools like Chef, Puppet, Ansible or Terraform, cloud platform, AWS, Azure, etc., monitoring tools like Dynatrace or Splunk, and Python. Demand is expected to increase by 24% till 2026. According to payscale.com, DevOps make an average of $91.2K per year. It is widely used in banking, insurance, management, healthcare, and hospitality industries.
Business analysis is a very important and key field that bridges the gap between business users and the technical team during the development of any IT product, web applications, or mobile applications. In order to become a good business analyst, you need to know the end-to-end business analysis processes, requirements management style, project management techniques, agile process, business and technical documentation techniques. As per the latest ongoing trends and demands, a BA also needs to be well-versed at database management techniques such as SQL, analytic tools such as Tableau, and software testing principles as well. Business analyst jobs to reach 8.8 million jobs by 2026. According to Glassdoor, business analysts make an average of $81.2K per year. It is widely used in IT, NPO, banking, government, retail, media, and manufacturing industries.
Many of the top companies in the world are using Tableau to analyze their business data in order to make good business decisions, increase efficiency, reduce analysis time, and improve overall productivity and revenue. Tableau has become one of the top business intelligence tools for most of the world top enterprises. After the Salesforce.com acquisition of Tableau, the demand is growing and therefore there are a lot of jobs available in the market. As a Tableau developer, you need to be good at creating data visualization, which include reports and dashboards, perform data analysis to determine the data structure and quality, working with SQL queries, advanced charts, best practices of business intelligence, Python and R programming, and various Tableau products. According to CIO report, Tableau jobs will increase to 75 million by 2025. According to Glassdoor, Tableau developer make an average of $81.7K per year. It is widely used in IT, management, finance, and healthcare industries.
MS SQL Server is a relational database management system which is very popular database management product developed by Microsoft. SQL Server and business intelligence have been in the job market for a very long time. And the good thing is that the companies are still using this product to manage your backend database on a regular basis. Therefore, the job market is evergreen and very stable. You can plan to learn SQL Server end-to-end along with SQL BI, which includes SSIS, SSRS, SSAS, and Power BI. This will help you not only to learn the SQL technology, but to target maximum number of jobs. SQL Server developer and administrator will reach 5 million jobs worldwide by 2027. According to Glassdoor, SQL BI developer make an average of $81.7K per year. It is widely used in IT, NPO, banking, government, retail, media, and manufacturing industries.
Quality Assurance or QA focuses on improving the processes to deliver quality product to the business users or the end customers. An organization has to ensure that processes are efficient and effective as per the quality standards defined for software products. Software testing or QA testing career field in IT is a very traditional and evergreen job market. The reason is each and every application or IT product being developed need to be tested before it can be made live. Therefore, company needs smart software testers to perform end-to-end testing on these applications being developed. In early days, manual testing used to be enough to start your career as a software tester. But nowadays, many of the companies are choosing automation testing products to automate their end-to-end test cases and related processes that enables company to develop these applications cost and time effective. So this is important for you to learn not only the manual testing processes but also the automation testing tools such as Selenium or other similar products such as QDB, UFT, etc. Software QA testing jobs are expected to increase by 30% in coming years. According to Glassdoor, QA testers to make an average of $71.2K per year. It is widely used in IT, NPO, banking, government, retail, media, and manufacturing industries.
Businesses can only be successful if the visitors land on your website and buy products or services. This makes digital marketing a critical part of the company's success and business operations. As the marketing norms and the way people perceive information have changed in the recent few years, there is a need for dedicated digital professionals to understand the new techniques in the best possible way. A digital marketer helps his or her organization to attract intended visitors and convert them into paying customers with the support of the sales team. In the coming years, each company is expected to have its in-house in-marketing team along with a minimum of 6-7 digital marketers. According to Bondo, the demand for digital marketing professionals will rise by 38% this year. According to Glassdoor, digital marketing professional makes an average salary of $57.2K per year. It is widely used in IT, NPO, retail, media, manufacturing, finance, logistics, healthcare industries as well.
JanBask Training. Learn and grow.